My name's Aaron Witter. I'm one of the dancers in Magic Mike Live.
I'm Pip Hersee, and I'm the aerialist in the show.
What are you saying? I'm Harry Carter, and I'm in Magic Mike Live. It's an experience.
A lot of people come to the show and are surprised.
It's so different to the rest of the West End shows.
It's essentially a dance show, but there are so many other facets to it.
You've got tappers, you've got singers, aerialists. It's more of a huge production than they expect.
For me personally, it's a show so suited to my abilities and what I can do and what I can bring to the table.
I'm very much asked to be who I am, and just to allow other people to see that.
We all bring our own different elements, and I think that's why it works, as a sort of group of friends and as a production.
We're all different individuals, and we've all come together to create this like beautiful thing.
I performed in arenas, and performing here, I still get the same feeling. Just got that vibe about it.
We're not detached, we are in and around everyone that's here, so for us it's an incredible experience.
You know, we interact with the audience and we actually speak to them and put on a good show, you know, and we try our best to deliver an experience that no one's ever seen before.
We constantly get told that it's not what we thought it was going to be.
This show is so beautifully written, it empowers women.
Such an empowering and exciting experience that you won't get from any other show.
It's a show I'm proud to be in, I love being in it, and I know the other guys are as well.
But in here, we come up to you and we speak to you and we let you know that everyone is beautiful, everyone can have a good time, and you know, that's what we're about, just having a good time.